And people living at a Northeast apartment complex evacuated early this morning after a fire broke out. This happened on Dyer Street around 3 in the morning, but luckily no injuries were reported. Fire investigators are still trying to determine what started that fire.